In this video, I'm going to talk about a pronunciation rule that most students use, but most students don't understand why and when they use it. So what I'm talking about is the syllabic N. So what is it? Normally in English, the vowels create the syllables in each word, A, E, I, O, U. But we do have some situations where consonant letters can also create syllable sounds, hence the syllabic N. So the rule is when you have a vowel plus N in an unstressed syllable and it comes after any of the letters D, M, S, T, or Z, what we do is we do not pronounce the vowel sound, we only pronounce the N sound. So let's look at some examples. Let's start with D. Pardon. Pardon. I'm not saying pardon or pardon. I'm going straight from the D to the N. Din. Din. Pardon. Abandon. Not abandon or abandon. Abandon. Din. Garden. It's not garden. It's garden. Din. Or sudden. M. Lemon. It's not lemon or lemon. Lemon. Min. From the M to the N. Common. Human. It's not human or human. We go straight from the M to the N sound. Human. German. Not German. German. Min. Min. S. Person. It's not person or person. It's sin. Sin. Person. Boston. It's not Boston. It's Boston. Din. Or citizen. Not citizen. Citizen. Sin. T. Button. It's not button or button. But in. In. Cotton. Cotton. Not cotton. Cotton. Eaten. Not E-N. Eaten. In. In. Or listen. Listen. Sin. Finally, Z. Horizon. Horizon. It's not horizon or horizon. Horizon. Zin. Season. Season. Reason. Zin. Zin. Reason. And frozen. So, there you go. That's how it works. There's a few more rules, a few more situations. I'll put that information down in the description. But now that you know how to use the syllabic N correctly, you can go out there and show everybody your new skills, and you just boosted up your English.